Alors, par rapport à la solidarité, je crois que bon, c'est vrai que la crise économique n'est pas favorable à la solidarité.
The economic crisis doesn't foster solidarity. I think, however, that solidarity has always been something that has to be built. It's not a given. I think that there are still people, as you can see in the film, who show solidarity, because that's the storyline. You see how this woman, like Sandra, she's not a militant, she doesn't belong to any political party. But what she says to herself is, I'll go and see the people with the help of her husband, and people change their minds because they actually see Sandra and they're touched, they're moved by her state, the fact she's very upset, and they decide to vote for her. So I think one can still show solidarity today.